On Sunday morning, Dwi, Listia, Sitya, and Rizky did a morning run at the sport park. They looked so happy.
Hi Sid, you look so pretty today in blue suit. By the way, where are you by it?
Oh, thank you. It's been a long time since about it. I don't remember again.
What do you think about this cap? Looks good?
Oh, that's so good. What is new?
No, it's been a long time.
Oh, I think I have the same hat as you.
Oh yeah. Next time, we ask it together.
Okay.
By the way, we are Listia and Rizky. Always complete this afternoon.
Yes, this is their habit.
Not long after, the Listia and Rizky come.
Hi guys, sorry we are late. Usually you know that he has makeup like a snail.
Sila.
Okay, let's quickly practice this greeting letter.
Okay, come on.
They look excited for sport this morning. Then they rest under a tree. But sadly, Rizky look confused.
Stop. Oh my god.
What's wrong, Ki? Why you look so confused?
I forget to put my motorbike key. Have you seen my motorbike key?
No, we don't see it. Do you want me to help you find it?
Yes, let's speed up. I am afraid to fall and not be seen.
Let's see on your motorbike. Who knows if you left in it on your motorbike?
Oh yeah, I want to try to find it the first.
Rizky also checked his motorbike key and it turned out that the key was left there.
Yay! I found my key!
Wow!
Thank you for helping, guys!
Yo, Carlos! It was taken by the motorcycle and all.
I'm gonna come, boss, there's parking, and then and there.
Next time, check again before you're leaving the motorcycle.
Okay.
Come on, sit down and rest. You guys forgot to drink, right?
Yes, it's because Rizky is missing.
Yeah!
They sat under a tree and chat a little.
Wow, look at this! There is a new place to eat called Seblak Bandung. It looks delicious and the place also good. Let's go there. I've been wanting to take you there too.
Do you have any plans this afternoon? Let's go there this afternoon. I will treat.
Wow, when it comes to treat, I'm number one.
We don't have any plans for today. So let's go this afternoon.
Okay, I will just go to Lucia's house first. Then we'll go together at 4 o'clock.
Okay, see you later this afternoon.
Okay.